The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Gothic Mayhem from Detroit Rock City, the Hitmaker, Platinum Pat Buck.
The Platinum one out here with the new do on top, if you will. Of course, Gothic Mayhem, the entourage
that,
and all.
Is that a good-looking hairdo or what? That's beautiful.
You talking about this one?
Yeah, no, not that one.
The master of the Boneyard Boogie, Atlas DeBone, is in the house, bringing the bling and all that thing.
Hair bear bunch, if you ask me.
His opponent, from the mean streets of Chi-Town, weighing 275 pounds, Atlas DeBone.
Atlas DeBone and Pat Buck kicking things off here in OVW. Referee Nick Andrews trying to get the rest of the entourage of Gothic Mayhem out. Remind everyone right off the bat, as Nick calls for the bell, Friday night, June the 1st, Chris Benoit, the Canadian Quiver, at Six Flags, Kentucky Kingdom, Paramarks Arena, is no bigger way to kick off the Super Summer Sizzler Series than with the Canadian Crippler.
It's going to be one of the biggest summers ever. I believe 11 huge shows out there at Six Flags. I can hardly wait for it to start.
Oh, rolls up, one, bone kicks out. And a quick welcome back to a good friend of OVW's here in our arena, Joe Slack. Pal, we're glad you're back.
Oh! Yeah, so artist, though.
DeBone gets his head driven into that top turnbuckle, and right now the hit maker is, oh, DeBone stops that. Again, DeBone stops an elbow into the gut of the hit maker, Pat Buck.
Well, if this match was being judged on hair, you got to give the edge to Pat Buck already. That is a good-looking head of hair right there. Through that in two or three short weeks, you got to admire a man who's got protein in his body like that.
Pat Buck rolls out of the way. DeBone lands with no one home. The cover for Buck. DeBone kicking out.
And on the other hand, you got this electrical experiment gone bad with this whatever you want to call that, a chia pet. Looking hair on this Atlas DeBone head.
I'm sure that there are those out there that appreciate this new look. You know, every once in a while, the haircuts come back around anyway. They brought back bell bottoms.
When?
You missed that, huh?
Yeah, I wasn't around for that one.
Oh, DeBone with the boot into the gut of the hitmaker, Pat Buck, and a flipper forearm from the hitmaker.
No, none. Out of the corner there, the entourage looking good tonight. Ronnie Jonah looking like $1 million.
The cover.
I guess the self-proclaimed queen over there still ain't got all her functions back. Little Melody, poor thing.
Yeah, ever since she took that guitar shot from Ron Bola, she hasn't been the same.
No, she hadn't.
DeBone back up to his one knee. Can he get back up to his feet? The hitmaker, Pat Buck, with the advantage, but DeBone brings the hitmaker up. Where's it going to go for the hitmaker? Down, baby, down.
A desperate move right there out of DeBone head. Come on, Pat Buck, you're better than that.
DeBone uses the boot to the gut to keep the space between himself and the hitmaker, Pat Buck.
I think Pat Buck's a little concerned about messing up the new do.
A couple of fists from DeBone to the head of Pat Buck.
That's one expensive haircut right there, baby.
Oh, man, and DeBone changes up, goes low, and Buck scoops Buck up and plants him.
Not one mention of you of the fist that DeBone head's throwing.
Uh-oh, yeah, the Boneyard Boogie, is
come
this
on,
it?
Pat, come on.
It is.
Here is your winner, Atlas DeBone.
If you don't like the hair, it doesn't matter. If you don't like the bling, it doesn't matter. But you have to appreciate what this young man brings to the ring.
I don't like it, and I didn't appreciate it.
Earlier today, ladies and gentlemen, I was told that law enforcement was here in Davis.